show you how to use the phonics card for letter I. This is the phonics card. So first we'll discuss about the picture. Ask your kids, what do they see? They would say it's a rat. And what is this? It's a ink. So tell them this is a mouse and there is ink on the mouse. So first discuss about the picture. Next we'll move on to the rhyme. Now sing the rhyme. Inky the mouse is my pet. She spilled the ink and got wet. The ink it spread all over the desk. Ink is wet. So first, when you're singing the rhyme, remember to sing the rhyme 2 to 3 times with action. Pause after each line, wait for your kids to repeat and then move on to the next line. So first the picture, then the rhyme. Now ask your kids, what is the sound that they hear often? They will say E. Which letter makes the sound E? It's letter I. So first the picture, then the rhyme, then the sound, and then comes letter. So when you're discussing, you can discuss this is capital I and this is small I. So now we move on to the vocabulary words. Ask your kids if they can identify any of these pictures. They would say ink, India. So remember when you're discussing about the picture, you need to emphasize on the beginning letter sound. For example, E, insect. E, India.